The Russian Terminator appeared near the village of Komyshuvakha. The Terminator is designed to suppress infantry with grenade launchers, anti-tank systems and small arms. Its armament is 230mm to a 42 automatic cannon, 17.62mm tank machine gun, AG-17D automatic grenade launcher and Kornet anti-tank system. Along with that, Russian combat support tanks also arrived to support the attack in the vicinity of Severodonetsk.